What's up, guys? My name is Jace, and let's play Days Gone. I am gonna go off to check out some of the storyline, saying I should have left her at Sarah's memorial. And then I do also want to check up, on this girl here. We still gotta find her. So I'll go to Sarah's memorial, and then I'll go finish off that mission. I got most of the way here, just fueled up, and I figured now's a good time to start the video, see if anything crazy happens in the meanwhile. The one thing we did miss was a phone call from Tucker asking about Lisa. And then basically, Deacon was like, no, the Ripper's like dead or in, and like she was fucked up and shit. And then Tucker was just like, ah, oh, we needed like that set of hands to be digging and stuff. And then Deacon's like, yeah, you're cut. Pretty much. So, I'm not liking this Hot Springs camp at all. My Copeland's camp's fucked up. And the Hot Springs camp doesn't seem any better off. God damn it. Gunshots have got to be coming in from in here.
Freaks and marauders, yeah. Go kill each other.
They got him. Yeah. They got him.
Whew, okay.
Got you.
Now I got you.
Come on. Man, I'm either right on point with this crossbow or completely off my game. There is no in between.
More bounties.
Nice. Sterilizer full. Alright, cool. Now since we got the shortcut last time, we just come this way. And come talk to Sarah right here, just like that. Nice and easy. Alright, so
hey, me again. I know it doesn't make any sense me coming up here since you were never here, but what the hell? Where else am I gonna go? Craziest thing. I found this kid. Well, okay, she wasn't a kid. She must be 15, 16, something like that. Reminded me a lot of your little sister. Anyway, she had survived all this time on her own in that little town north of Belknap. You know, you remember the one? Little church that we got married in because you wanted someplace rustic. So this kid, Lisa, I did what I'm paid to do. I brought her in, and I mean, how long was she going to last out there anyway? I took her to the hot springs, and I know you don't like Tucker. But, well, you wouldn't have liked Tucker, I mean, but she runs a tight camp. She keeps her people safe. Only she didn't. The Rippers came, killed some people, took others. They took Lisa. I got her back, but I don't know. She was messed up before, and I think the Rippers might have gotten into her head. Look, it's not that I give a shit. I don't. She's got to take care of herself like everyone else, right? I guess I just kept thinking, if it was your little sister, what would you think of me? I should have left her where I found her.
Okay, so that's what
okay,
he meant.
I
should have left her.
Gotta go. Boozer's still
dying.
Well, I don't think that he's getting any better. His arms is pretty messed up, and I don't think that there's much more than I can do for him. Okay, bye.
Okay, so I just generally assume the worst because my generation's filled with assholes who would have done that. So they were actually married. They weren't just boyfriend and girlfriend. They were married. So that adds a little bit of depth to their relationship. It wasn't just a fling, it was the real deal. No, wolfies. Okay. Fuel up.
Here we go.
Don't need much, but
done.
Okay, so now we go here.
So
skipping a hop this way.
Damn it! Bear!
Bear? Where the bear? I don't see no bear. There's an infestation right there, so I'm gonna be fucking careful. I'm gonna sneak my way there. Well, not sneak, but be quiet. Yeah, because that's why. Oh wow, there's another nest I didn't catch. Okay. Ah, tits. Okay. Oh wow, you are janky.
Got ya.
Just keep lining them up, I'll keep taking them down. Okay, I need to pick up saplings.
Oh god damn it, swarmers. Get in there.
Man, I am pretty decent with this crossbow. Like, I didn't miss once this episode yet. And that's all I've used. Yay! Alright.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Okay, so let's take this nest out. And then we'll do the mission. Scrap? Yeah, I gotta find some scrap. There's some scrap. Need one more scrap to repair. Okay.
What do we got?
The clue's gotta be around here somewhere because my freaking... Oh, this is the clue.
I mean, might be here somewhere, right?
2x4?
Could make something out of this. Okay.
There we go. Don't even have to repair it. Found a new one. Come here, meat. There was a freaker there. There's graves.
Oh, Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Shot in hell, eh? Why is that red? Nothing here? Nothing, nothing? No. Absolutely nothing. What the hell? Everyone has to work. Save Rose. Do I gotta find her corpse?
Good.
Nice. Is she up here, maybe? I have no idea. I can hear her. I can hear a woman. Bleeding to death, maybe?
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, God damn it. Go on.
Yeah, boy. How bad does Tucker run these people? Hot spring encampment custom accent. I'm not gonna use that. There's always a bunch of nice, awesome stuff. Top of these. I got level 2 for it. Take it, because there's some cool weapons I want to buy. And I've got a shit ton of stacked up credit. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, boy. That's a gruesome sight. Okay, so we saved her ass. If you were stalking those deers, you fucked up. Man, I am on fire today. Alright, cool. So, we can go see Boozer, or we can go to this camp and see what kind of hot new weapons we can get. What? See, I keep hitting marker. Is that marker? There we go, that's what I thought. I thought it's marker. Okay. Keep an eye on our fuel the whole time. Okay, so there's always that canteen fuel right there. It's good to know. And it's nighttime. Hey, there's fuel right there too. Oh. Thank you. You guys are slow on that door thing. What would have happened if I were being chased by a horde? The fuck? Not cool, dude. Okay.
Deacon.
How's the bike business going, Zen?
Alright, you. You with the weapons.
Deacon, how's it going?
Pretty decent. Alcott. Okay. First off.
Need anything else?
Fill my ammo. Oh, hell yeah. Inventory full. Nice. SAP 9 mag upgrade. Oh. Okay, so if I take out this, I've got and level 3, of course. Stinger. Even key submachine gun, nothing fancy, but it'll get the job done. Okay, so my rate of fire and my damage goes up above of what I have now. So that's good. This is what I really want. I don't want a shotgun. I want to stick to something that can...
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one.
Okay, so primary. Here we go. So, rifle ammo, submachine gun ammo. Full, full, full. Okay, cool.
Good piece. Should help out in the shit.
Thank you. Okay, so we can purchase med kits now. Doesn't tell me how many I have, though.
Thanks.
Can't buy grenades.
Okay. Come by if you still need something. Be seeing you, Deke.
You can only carry 6 bullets of sniper rounds. That's shit. Okay, so let's go to Copeland's camp and get our trust level up.
Look out.
Then we'll be able to get our...
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zan.
Ammo saddlebags.
Keeping your hands clean.
Which I really, really, really want.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Thank you. Yeah. So, if we go here, we just fast travel to this bad boy. Boom. And we're there. And we're back.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Tia Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was going to be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, no, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
All right. So we're here. We're almost out of gas.
Open the gate. It's that grifter. Yeah, I know him.
I have a name. Ass in my hat.
Hey, been seeing you around more. I was in my
class. What's up, Manny?
You know.
Okay.
Hey, how you doing? English.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Hey, good job.
That's all I got for now.
I'm still 400 shy.
Okay.
We heard all these.
Okay,
thought it was a shooting.
I didn't think
at first.
I'd see you around so much.
But
these
freaks. A lot of freaks. They came tearing through like a spy or
something. So close. Trying to block the doors. Okay, well, Copeland, what do you got for
me? Good. Got something you might be interested in.
You think
so? Yeah, don't bet on the cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of them.
So basically everybody knows I'm like a one-man army here.
What do you need?
Cool.
What's going on?
Okay, so I'll do this so I can get this ammo bag upgrade for my bike. Is that the map that's selected? No. This guy is. But I need fuel. I need fuel. I need that sapling. Should have bought fuel. God damn it. There we go.
Need this?
Thank you. It even sounds like my bike is spittering and sputtering. Come on, hey. There we go. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I really should have filled up my bike. Oh boy. Alright, well, let's hope there's gas along the way. If not, I am fucking huffing it. Yep, because my bike is out of fuel.
Who's been on your bike? Who's her?
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper cab up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out there.
Down you go!
Down you go.
So, what were you saying?
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
That's what I thought. Rippers. Get out.
I can't just quick one-tap shot. It's always shooting off two. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, it's got a suppressor on it, so I need fuel. I need fuel. Shit.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, is this my tower?
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Oh, here, fuel. Perfect. That was actually nice and sweet. Especially coming from Alki. The guy wants to punch me in the face. Okay, now is not the time. So I wonder if that stamina cocktail reduces the amount of stamina I use while running. I hope it does. That would be cool. Okay. We're almost there. There it is. There's my bike. Laying on its side. That's so sad. Okay, here we go. Fuel up. She's a thirsty. Alright, time to go all commando on these rippers.
That should be it.
Perfect. Tell me to go this way. I'm just gonna cut up and around. Oh, are you fucking shitting my tits? There was a gas can right here the whole time. God damn it. I went all the way. I'm gonna have to remember that. There seems to be fuel quite pretty much all everywhere. Enemy camp. Yep. Night vision would be nice right about now. Right off.
Your friends too. You
shot you.
Oh, goddamn rippers. Why are you up here? Looking for me. Well, you found me.
Man, you got
goddamn
just
ripper.
Goddamn easy on me. Cool.
Rest in peace, bullshit. Jesus, Carlos, practice what you preach and give a rest.
I hear some freakers too down there. What kind of freaky deaky shit you got going on here, man? This is just a search and destroy mission. Oh, fuck! What the fuck was that? There's some like...
Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here, huh?
I heard some like really weird freaking noise. It scared the shit out of me getting shot at right after I heard it.
You hurt my brother, you know
that.
That would hurt you.
I'm like screamy screaming. That is not human.
Son of a bitch, you saw me. They are free. He is free.
Come on.
Eat my brain? Really? Okay. I like to say I am not okay with that. Yeah, I like the assault rifle better. Shit.
Son of a bitch!
This seems
here's
to be
your fucking path.
Bit more accurate. I just go through more bullets. And that's why I gotta pick up bullets off of you guys. Please and thank you. Before I go find out what the screaming's all about. Because that's fucking terrifying. Is that a freaker just tied up? Is that what's going on?
Something's here.
Damn it!
There you go. Kneecapped him. Shot him in the face. Boing. Yeah, it's you that scared the shit out of me. You could fucking stay there. Okay. Is that it? I think that's it. They're gonna burn something down or something? Because I'll burn the whole fucking place down. I don't give a fuck. Oh, I have one straggler left. Okay. Come and get me. Where the fuck are you? What the shit? Seriously. I was literally right there when I grabbed the fuel and I went back. Okay, so where's this last guy? There you go. See? That's a noise alarm. You're supposed to come to those. And then I could step on it. No thanks. Ah, there we go. Well then, how's it going, buddy?
You see it, don't you?
There you go. Kneecap to the shot in the face, right before I died, too. Come on. So med kits give you 100, for sure, for sure. Okay, cool. Copeland's camp, trust level 2. Hell yeah. So now I can go get those bike parts, like I said, I'm gonna be doing. Let me just get
go. It's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Okay, so when your trust goes up, you get like a little thank you message. That's kind of neat. Alright, cool. So if I go here, fast travel. Yep. Boop.
Deke, you there? You find that Ripper camp?
Yeah,
fucked it right up.
I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. Been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
I got parts, if you're looking.
Okay, no new engine exhaust I have. Okay, so gas fuel tank. Bigger fuel tank. Yes.
Yeah, that's a good piece.
I've got so much money at the other camp. Why can't I have that money here? Nitrous, tires... Here we go, storage. Saddlebags. Saddlebags, extra ammo. To grab ammo from your saddlebags, hold X while at the back of your bike.
I'll wrap that up for you.
Thank you. Okay. Got the fuel tank, frame. Got the best one I can get. Nitrous I have equipped. Let's get the alt tires.
Cool. Need anything else?
That'll get my traction up. And might as well get the exhaust.
Good choice, man. Good choice.
Okay, so I've got pretty much all the best of everything.
Should have more stuff later.
You gotta get more stuff now,
Deacon
please.
St. John. Hey, Damon.
Fill ammo bag.
That'll last you. Anything else I can get for you? That all you need?
And I'm fucking broke again.
I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. You definitely need that. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now.
Okay, so I have all my suppressors.
Okay. I'll be seeing you.
You got some bounties?
Yeah, just a few.
Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting.
You remind me...
You stay safe, okay?
Good to see
you. You remind me from somebody from Breaking Bad. I forget
who,
though.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
How's it going, Manny?
Yeah, cool. Nice. So I could just ammo fill from my bag. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Alright, these tires. See the kind of difference they make. They definitely make a difference I'm not used to. Holy shit. Like, I didn't drift as much as I thought I was gonna drift there. I'm gonna have to get used to that. But my bike is maxed out for what I can buy right now.
Deer Crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Well,
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
You got a job for me?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Okay. Well, there you go. Finish your job, get a job. I was legit just there, though. Wow, that could hurt. Okay, cool. Oh, and I even get a marker saying my ammo's full on. Nice. Sapling. Oh, yeah. So I can get my crossbow back out if I want. And I think I will. Because that thing is bad the fuck ass. Alright. Oh. Cutscene. Okay. I can dig it. Okay, all that for that? I guess just to switch it. But I can't even bike. I wanted to fuel up before I did this, but okay. Hey, Boozer, how you doing, man? Nope, we're going to bed. Okay, I'm going betty-bye. I can dig it.
They're coming. They're coming! Oh, they're gonna... They won't know! Wait, they're on me. Sugar? Gonna...
Boozer, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Boozer, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke, let's just
don't
calm down.
Don't you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Oh, come on,
give me the gun!
No!
Give me the gun, buddy!
No,
come
I will
come
not!
On.
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard voices.
Shit. Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
We gotta get you out of here, buddy.
I don't need help.
Walk with Boozer to your bike.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, no, I thought I saw.
Okay, let's swap out for this.
Saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I
yeah,
know.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke.
I could hear him. Is Deke. So
footsteps
bad looking.
Pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
Like, this is some Uncharted 1 shit. This is bad. Hey, come on.
I don't buddy. Need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
To the bike. I need to get you to a goddamn doctor.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them just all coming, you know?
I know, man.
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Come on, buddy.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head, right?
Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Here, okay.
Head south to Lost Lake. Do I have enough fuel? Okay, fuel isn't an issue.
Where? We going? Deke!
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on.
Please don't tell me I'm lining up to shoot him.
I've been here before, but I don't remember when.
Please tell me I'm getting him help.
We're entering. I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering.
This song is beautiful. I love acoustic guitar.
I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I
know. Almost as much as I love the piano or the violin, actually.
I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know
the weeds are even growing.
That through. I'll be coming home soon.
The dark top, man.
And yes, I know.
Right through the asphalt.
That I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men
die. I have no idea what we're setting up for here.
Graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
Oh boy, please don't let this be what I think it's going to be.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Shaving?
Figured you'd get all prettied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said... he'd kill you if he ever saw you again.
Oh, we're going to the lake camp.
And if he said it...
that old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey.
He'll remember.
You gotta stay awake.
We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders
back. Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone.
Today.
You good?
Never better.
Hey.
Hiding detection. If you're detected, enemies will begin looking for you at the last place you were seen or heard. To avoid being caught, stay hidden somewhere, like in a dumpster or bush. Or... I was doing so good. There's the yawn. Or sneak away.
Let's go back. There's nothing here.
Cold as fuck.
I rode the bike, same as me.
Cold.
Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
Freaks.
Shit. We're supposed to guard the camp.
Goddamn freaks.
Wander around, jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Oh, against the two of us.
Really? We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Maddie's brother, we went out on patrol. Well, not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And you know rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking like freakers. They were coming straight out of hell.
God. You suck at guard duty, man.
There were maybe four you could see. So we opened up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. So my boy got one of them down. He pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit. I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him and I fired him.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there.
How's it going?
So, you go after rippers, you better have that.
Should have got here before them. That is a lot of bad guys I can't kill.
Hey!
What was that noise? Not gonna kill anyone. There's a bold statement. Shit. Yeah, I should go up and around. I can only use rocks.
Yeah.
Ah, that's not who I wanted to get.
The hell?
I know something's out here.
Anything?
I saw something.
What are you talking about?
Don't lie to me. Do not be lying.
Nice and boring guard duty, which should be. What are you gonna do later?
Gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? We kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for
what
that.
What the... He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She doesn't
Something's out
to...
here.
She's been quiet. Maybe she got wise that that wasn't enough.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her in a while.
Oh, great. We got freakers over here. You were not marked, sir. You are now marked.
Yeah.
Couple of...
Huh? A rock?
What was that noise? Oh, man.
Something's not right here.
The hell are you talking about?
Leaving missions on my ass.
What?
Who's that? I see him!
Oh, See, I did not see that coming. Caught by guards. Yep, and then I got shot. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. This is going to take a lot of sneaking around. So we are going to get Boozer some help because he is right fucked up. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if you can. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.